Hi. How you doing? Hey, you know, you're a very good dancer, you know that? I would like to meet you.
Look, would you mind just going away, okay?
What?
Don't be hurt, but I
don't
just
be hurt.
Yeah, I want to be by myself now, you know?
So I seen you 2001.
Yeah, so?
Well, I mean, you was looking at me and I was looking at you, remember?
But what is this? I look at a guy longer than a millionth of a second, already he gets delusions of grandeur.
You know what you are? I'm gonna tell you what you are.
I bet it begins with a C, Mr. P.
Oh, fine, fine. That's, I know the type. I know the type. Fine. What are you doing up so late? What is this, a walk-in? You don't got no criticism on me?
Your brother's upstairs.
You kidding?
Hey, Frankie!
Tony.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi,
okay. It's good to see you.
You too.
Yeah. You look good.
No, I don't. You do. You look wonderful.
You checking out my trophy?
Oh, yeah, that's you, huh?
Yeah.
First prize. Looks just like you.
Hey, what'd you say to them downstairs? They look crazy. They look like zombies, like somebody died or something.
I think they're in shock, though.
Shop. I'm
leaving the church, Tony.
Oh, yeah, sure. Leaving the church. Tell me another one.
I'm leaving the priesthood.
Oh, come on, Frank. Don't fool around like that. You think I'm losing my hair? It looks awful thin right over here and here. Are you serious?
Can I borrow some of your clothes until I buy some? I don't want to wear the uniform.
I'm sorry, Frank. I really am. I'm sorry.
What are you sorry about?
You got fired, huh?
I didn't get fired. I quit.
You quit?
Yeah, you can do those things, you know?
What did Mom say? What did she say about it?
She said, "Dear Lord, what am I going to tell Teresa and Marie?"
And Dad, what did he say about it?
Ashamed, both of them. They're ashamed, right? You ashamed of me, Tom?
Didn't ask why or nothing?
Nah. I think they're afraid to. Like I might say celibacy.